FaithWorks is a charitable program of the Anglican Diocese of Toronto. With the support of generous donors, FaithWorks has provided more than $35 million to Anglican-affiliated ministry partners over the last 25 years.
In From the Cold has turned into more than just a head on a bed each night. We've now turned ourselves into a wraparound support service where we have continued through COVID to run our programs, and I think they're just taking off. It's just the beginning for that.
Lebanon Park Ministry does a lot of things here in the neighborhood. They've been here for quite a bit. Yeah, the Common Table is great. This has been about 3 years, and we've grown a lot of food, and it came out of a need. And we basically have a farm and we have a market. It's a two-system thing. And so the market, because of the pandemic, we haven't been able to have a market this year. And last year we didn't have one last year as well. But basically it's an urban farm that we're able to grow a lot of food and then bring it to Flemington to serve the community.
Well, 2 years ago, I became homeless and actually lived in my car for a little bit in the winter time, and then was able to come to the shelter and started taking their programs for getting ahead, and the shelter helped me out, supported me with my husband at the time because he was seriously ill, and he passed away a year ago, and they've supported me through that. And just knowing that I'm able to give back to In From the Cold has just been a great help to me.
Donations are a very important part of our revenue stream here at North House. We can't survive without donations from the public and other community groups who have donation programs willing to give to other agencies. It helps us fund our most operational things. It helps us keep our lights on. It helps us have qualified staff in the office to help the people of our community. So it's very, very important for us.
So with the donations that come in, how it makes me feel that the people on the streets and the people that are suffering real hard during this pandemic, their needs are being met. And that there's a lot of care and love and kindness in our community, in our church community, in our congregations, that we are working together and connecting in many ways.
FaithWorks impacts In From the Cold by allowing us to take our daily programming up to the next level. So we may potentially be able to provide another meal, an extra meal, provide clothing. It essentially allows us to meet each client where they're at and provide them with what is needed at that time.
The work that's being done at Lebanon Park Ministry, it's not possible without FaithWorks. It's not possible without the direction of our director, our staff team, our volunteers, everyone coming together and making it possible. It's not possible.
The Anglican churches in town provide a connection to the community that we might not be able to get on our own. And that's just their leadership within the community and the connection they have to the people who come to their churches on a weekly basis.
Continue supporting FaithWorks, because FaithWorks does make sure that the funds go to the ones and the organizations that can do the work in a good way, in a safe way, and in a healthy way.
FaithWorks is impacting the lives of the very poor, the broken, the disenfranchised, the weak, and the lonely. It has been impacting the lives of ordinary people from across the diocese, from Peterborough to Mississauga, Orillia to downtown Toronto, and impacting the lives of our partners who provide care for those who are struggling. And FaithWorks for 25 years has been impacting each of us to reach deep into our pockets and offer our very best to the glory of God and for the love of our neighbors. Happy anniversary, 25 years of ministry, and we look forward to the next 25.